Hi everyone! Ciao! Welcome to my apartment. Yes, as maybe you have heard here in Italy, but honestly now in the entire Europe, we are locked down. We are requested to stay home and to leave just in case of necessity. It is not easy at all. No, it is not easy, but it's for a good reason, and so we are doing it. But why don't we stay positive, of course? So let's think about the future. Let's think about the amazing future that is waiting for us as soon as this thing will be over. Francesca, a couple of days ago, decided to ask us three things. And I would like to answer those questions. Well, first of all, she was asking what was the first person I would like to meet after this will be over. Well, there isn't just one person, just my entire family. I would like to reach out and not just by the phone. Technology is amazing. It gives us the opportunity to get in touch even with people on the other side of the ocean, but I want to hug my family. I want to hug my best friends. And this is what I'm missing the most now. The second question is, what will I do as soon as this thing will be over? Well, of course, the first thing I will do is to take a long walk outdoor without any reason, any justification, any piece of paper with me. I want to enjoy my town as much as I can, and I would like to go to the answer to the third question. The third question was, what tour would I like to give you as soon as you will come back to Rome? Well, it seems a coincidence, but it's even the place I preferred here in Rome. It's the Park of the Aqueducts, Parco degli Acquedotti. Sorry for the reflection of my window. You see, look at the picture. Isn't that amazing? It's an archaeological park, but on the other hand, it's even a real park where you can go and you can run and you can take pictures of the amazing light lining up. 5 ancient Roman aqueducts plus 2 Renaissance ones, you can see them inside. So you can learn how they were actually working, how they were actually built by the Romans. So stay positive and see you soon here in Rome. Bye!